How did he not do the guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Danganronpa, Trigger Happy Havoc. With me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off, someone took Alt Ego. I also hung around with Kirigiri a while, so let's continue on, because we need to find Alt Ego before the Mastermind can figure out what's going on. So, that's what we shall do today. I'm probably hanging around with Kirigiri if there's any more boom free time.
Good morning, everyone! It is not
here. Yeah, yes, yes. So, we've got to go to the dining room. Today, we have to look for Alt Ego. Okay, first things first, to the dining hall! Takes a flag with his own face on it. I found myself in surprisingly high spirits, and hurried to the dining hall. I know, finally, something to do. If I know what was waiting there for me. Please tell me there's not a corpse on the table. Not a lot of people.
Is this it? What happened to the others?
Are they coming?
Kyoko will probably know what's going on. There are only three people in the dining hall. Sakura, Hina, and Kyoko. So including me, only four people?
God, smart people will take the sweet time of everything.
However, anyway, let's wait a little while longer for the others.
So we decided to wait in case anyone else showed up. But no matter how long we waited. Okay, we need to go look.
So it's 8 o'clock. We want to hear a full hour.
Why haven't the others come?
He was listening with Mr. Dayton now.
What I'm worried about is Hifumi and Taka. They're more eager than anyone to look for Alter Ego, and they're not here.
It can't be.
Something must have happened.
It huh? Seem...
I was careless. I was too distracted by Alter Ego. But Monokuma gave us a motive. There was no way something wouldn't happen eventually.
Monokuma's motive. The money! Like, a lot of these people don't need the money, though. Especially Tagama, he has no need for this kind of money.
Graduation present for whichever lucky student makes it out of here alive.
I've got a question about Monokuma's voice as well. Like, you know how, like, he's got that sort of, you know, teddy bear voice.
Hypersive.
Is that Teddy's voice from Persona as well?
It
probably is. It sounds like it, you know, it's like, the voice, I don't know his name, but the voice of Teddy's just hits the right note with, like, cuteness, borderline insanity, I suppose.
I guess, I don't know.
Don't tell me someone did something.
For money.
So I wanted to say, but I didn't bother. Well, it sounded like you said it, because it was your mind. I already understood. I understood and I hate it, but I did. Can never really know another person completely. Anything can happen to you, and you can't consider it strange. Not really.
To go look for people who never showed up. Okay, let's go check them now.
Without another word, we left the dining hall.
Let's go on a hunt.
Hey,
we can cover more ground if we split up. Sakura, you go check the dorms. Make sure to check all of our rooms. Makoto, you check the first floor of the school. Meanwhile, I'll check the second floor.
Okay,
for now, I guess I'll check the fourth floor.
Anyway.
Don't take any risks. If anything happens, call for help right away.
But...
I'll hope nothing happens.
So do I.
Well, then. Okay, then. Let's go.
Anxiety is written across each of our faces as we went our separate ways. First thing, I rushed to the first floor of the school. Okay. Is this first floor UK or first floor America? It's like, in the UK it's ground floor, I think. Okay, so it's looking like...
No, they might be in the laundry room.
Okay, let's just check. Let's just go on a merry hunt everywhere then.
Who's in here? I will find you all. Oh god, I think I did a poo. All over. I'm now up to my neck in excrement.
Someone come here.
What? That was Hina. She's supposed to be checking the third floor. There was another time I think I was running up the stairs before I knew what was happening. Yeah. I flew up the stairs leading to the third floor. Right away, I saw her standing there in the hallway.
Please.
I'm just going to expect like Sakura to come like through a freaking floor like, Hina! My true love.
Makoto.
You know what's wrong?
It's awful. The rec room door is open. And it's inside. Asshole.
What did you see?
I think if you was right. I'm gonna go get him. You're gonna hit Makoto.
Focus say anything, she was rushing downstairs. The rec room, what did she see in there? By this point it was used to acting without thinking, so I think I leapt into the rec room. It was gonna have died though. The first thing I saw when I got into the rec room was... Oh shit, Celeste? Okay. was Celeste, and she said, "Oh no, my true love!" Celeste?
Kodo!
Celeste, what happened?
I was stupid. I got attacked.
Attacked? By who?
I'm not sure. Some sort of strange man.
Strange man?
A suspicious person whose existence is so unusual. I can't help but call him strange. I doubt it was some sort of strange, suspicious individual.
Are you a robot or something?
That man attacked me with a hammer on the ground there.
Really? Okay. What is this? Some kind of wooden hammer or something. Pretty strange design. Justice Hammer 1. Okay. Something written on the head. Justice Hammer 1.
The Hammer of Justice! Oh my god. It was my character from Oblivion. What's he doing in this series?
That is the hammer he attacked me with. I barely managed to avoid the blow, but I stumbled and fell. I now curse my lack of daily exercise.
So you were attacked with this. Justice Hammer 1.
Makoto, Celeste.
Oh.
Okay.
I found Sakura.
Celeste, what on earth happened here?
Apparently she was attacked by some kind of strange man.
Strange man? Tell us everything you can remember, Celeste. Be as detailed as you can.
Well, it all happened early this morning. I woke up a little before 7 a.m. Nighttime was not yet over. The news was about to end, so I decided it would be okay if I decided to take a good stroll around the first floor. And I said, now that was a mistake. Anyway, this is where I first saw the strange man. I was immediately wary of him. He was obviously suspicious, so I decided to follow him after in secret. As I followed, I saw him go into the lick room. I tried to pick for the gap in the door, which is when he noticed me and...
That's when you were attacked.
It happened after 7 a.m. Just after night time had ended.
So that happened just after 7 o'clock.
Then that was about an hour ago, right when we all meet to give a dining hall.
The attack caused me to lose consciousness. Which would mean I was unconscious for about an hour.
What?
Well, I'm just glad you weren't hurt too badly. Just because I begged and grovelled for my life.
You did.
As for me...
Oh god! My injuries are cured!
Told him I'd do anything if he spared me. I offered to lick his boots, whatever it took.
I see.
So you're willing to throw away all your pride?
Indeed. It is a necessary skill for survival. Anyway, the important thing now is that we go search for a suspicious individual. Don't hear if this could become a serious problem.
How so? Celeste, what do you mean, a serious problem? Oh god, she just moved over.
I looked in the rec room. I saw the suspicious man was not alone. He had with him. Hifumi.
Hey, Fumi.
After he attacked me, he dragged Hifumi away.
What? You mean, Hifumi was kidnapped?
Should we start looking for him then? Listen, Celeste, did anything in particular stand out about this strange guy? Did anything stand out? Well, I've been trying to explain it. It'd probably be faster if I simply showed you.
Show us.
Indeed. This is Ifumi's hand-me-down, his digital camera.
You don't mean...
I was able to photograph a suspicious individual without him realizing it. Seriously? Let's see! I'll tell you not to be shocked, but I fear it would do you no good.
That strange comment in mind, you all looked at the camera. What?
Oh my god! Optimus Prime is evil!
What? We're definitely right about the strange part. The face is totally covered.
Is that a robot costume? As I said, a very strange and specific individual, yes.
So this weird robot guy dragged Hifumi away.
And that took this right after being attacked.
In other words, a full hour ago. Which is why if we don't hurry, it could become a serious problem. Oh.
So if we don't hurry, it could become a serious problem.
I believe you understand what happened. Well, no. There is much I don't understand, but... Point is, someone just like that dragged Hifumi away. And it happened over an hour ago.
Just a second.
This is bad, we have to hurry. Celeste, get over this mysterious man. Wait.
Oh. I keep forgetting to read the top text, so that doesn't matter.
Well, they left the rec room, they headed left.
I see.
If that's true, they're headed towards the stairs, leading down to the second floor.
Then it must be down there, right?
Second floor? That's where Kyoko was supposed to be.
Huh? Speaking of which, why isn't Kyoko here?
Sorry, I don't have time to go look for her.
This is bad.
If the strange man did head to the second floor, Kyoko might run into him.
We have to hurry. Kyoko's in danger.
No, not my waifu!
As soon as the words were out of my mouth, we all rushed out for room into the second floor.
Hey, you two.
What?
What's going on? What's all the fuss?
Are you guys playing a game or something?
What are you saying?
Does it freaking look like we're playing a game?
Listen, have either of you seen Kyoko or Fumi?
Nope, sure haven't.
Are they on this floor? We just got here ourselves. There's some kind of uproar, so I came running.
We came together.
Stop talking.
No, you're just stalking me. Anyway, can you guys help us look for them? Why, what happened?
There's no time now. We'll explain later.
Well, fine. Sounds like something interesting is going on.
Okay.
Before me, Kyoko! If you can hear me, say something.
The voice echoed down the hall in vain.
Oh.
Did you hear something?
Maybe. I think it came from the library.
Library. Okay, let's go.
We ran to the library as fast as our legs would carry us. And we opened the door to the library. Oh dear.
It hurts. It hurts.
We found Ifumi seriously injured. Are you okay? He's got blood pouring from his head. Of course he's not. It was not WWE or anything.
I'm glad to see you're still alive.
Superman, no. No, no, my blood.
What?
How did you get hurt?
That guy hit me.
What guy?
Robot Justice. That's what I decided to call him just now.
What did you say?
What are you talking about? Another hammer. It's a hammer, just like once this was tapped within the rec room, but this one is Justice Hammer 2. So that was actually a little bigger than the first one.
He tapped me with a hammer. He brought me right in my head with it.
Well,
the hammer that big? I'm surprised you're still okay.
I'm not okay. Look at all this blood.
Protein helps heal wounds, you know. Would you like some? I have lots of protein.
I've never heard such a thing. Are you sure it isn't just you?
Okay. So there's a robot going around trying to kill people. God damn it, Optimus Prime.
I have had enough of horrible Transformer films.
Well, the Transformer films, but I enjoy them anyway.
I've had enough of Michael Bay. I will slaughter everyone until he is relieved of director ownership rights of whatever. Transformers films. Blah.
My guy was Robot Justice.
This Robot Justice you're referring to is this, is it not?
What the hell am I looking at?
What the hell? Well, this is the one that attacks Celeste and Ifumi. Is that right, Ifumi?
Yeah, that's him.
This is unforgivable.
I'm sure of it.
Is it? Is like Hifumi's voice actor the same as Monokuma? Because they sound very similar, don't they?
Robot Justice.
It can't be.
Robo Justice, huh?
Damn.
This just keeps getting stranger.
Ooh! Hello, Monokuma.
It's him. A Robo Justice, huh? Now things are really starting to get exciting. What kind of special moves does this have? Can I fly? Can I combine?
Wait, what?
What?
Why is he here?
Are you okay with this?
Let's not concern ourselves with him. What we need to do now is get Ifumi to the nurse's office right away.
There's something big going on here.
Whatever else we do, he needs to be treated as soon as possible.
Yeah.
It's like Scooby-Doo, isn't it?
Alright, let's go!
Thanks, everyone.
We must unmask this villain.
We moved Ifumi to the nurse's office on the first floor so he could take care of his injuries.
Hi, Philip, for me. Wanna take a look at you?
I'm okay. I think it stopped bleeding. I'm still kinda dizzy though.
So then,
perhaps you should rest here a while.
I suppose.
Yeah, good idea.
Well then.
The rest of us should get back to looking for that mystery assailant.
Yes, indeed.
Indeed. Before another victim appears. The Justice Hammer seems to be increasing in size. First one, and now two.
So in other words,
if there is Justice Hammer 3, you can only assume it's even bigger than the first two.
If you can't have anything bigger than that, you'd be dead for sure.
Tell us what happened to you, Ifumi.
I woke up this morning. I started looking for Audit Ego ahead of everyone else. I went to a front floor. A sort of a strange costume man attacked me.
That must be what I witnessed around 7 this morning.
After that, he dragged me to the library and whack! Down came the hammer. Must have been 30 or 40 minutes ago.
Hang on a minute. Celestials attacked an hour ago. Yeah, that, I guess that corroborates. I don't get caught up with times, especially on, like, after doing Ace Attorney.
At around 7:30 enough, we're still been in the dining hall.
Which means Hina, Sakura, and I were together, and Kyoko was still with us. Okay, so we all have alibis. I was in the laundry room, doing my laundry.
It's black on us, as black as the pitch black darkness of the blackest night.
Why do you know that?
It's obvious, because I was peeking.
Anyway, so me and Spiaku and Toko were together at the time. So, Hagakure. Maybe we also have alibis. And Hagakure, and there's the other one as well. What's his name again? Owada Cross Ishimaru, that's the one. The only ones who don't have alibis when Celestine and Fumi attacked are the ones we haven't seen yet. Hiro and Taka. That's it, right? By the way, what's happened to Kyoko? I haven't seen it anywhere.
Oh yeah, she's supposed to be checking the second floor, but I didn't see her there at all.
Where could she have disappeared to?
She's disappeared, huh? What a strange woman. She might be exactly as I suspected. Now hold on. Kyoko's with us in the dining hall when Celeste and Ifumi were attacked, so... I'm not talking about who attacked them. Huh? In other words. I'm referring to what we talked about last night, who the mastermind spy might be. Are you saying Kyoko's working with a mastermind? That's not possible! No one's ever been able to summon him!
What?
Isn't it? Stop using Yu-Gi-Oh! References! This woman, who seems almost eager to handle dead bodies, hasn't even revealed her true identity.
Hey. Save this discussion for later. Right now we need to focus on finding the suspicious individual.
Okay. Yeah, if we're not hurt, there's only going to be more victims. Man, why Kyoko and Takan here haven't shown up yet?
She's right, we have to do something about Mystery Man first.
Don't worry about me. I'll catch up with you guys after I rest up for a bit.
Understood. Take care of yourself. Well
then. Okay, let's go.
Follow Godzilla.
So whoever that is running around, why are we wearing that weird costume?
Don't bother looking for a reason from a deviant.
What are you gonna do? Split up and look around.
Our opponents is very dangerous. We don't know what we're capable of, even here.
What?
What's wrong?
I saw a shadow. Something moving around off the top of the stairs. Really?
Up on the second floor, then. You bastard. You won't get away from me.
We all shot towards the stairs. Yeah, what? Sakura is just freaking diesel, man.
Must be around here somewhere. Spit up in the corner of him.
But don't take any chances. As soon as you find him, call out and I'll come running.
Ooh. Okay, but what should we do? Just a second. Anyway, it doesn't matter. So then. That is. Ha ha, okay. What are you saying? Ha, or do ya, or whatever you want. Just yell out if so can hear you. Do ya. Never heard such a reaction. Okay, whatever. Just turn and start looking, okay? Let's go. Hey, Mr. Robot, where are you hiding? If you don't come out, we're gonna decommission ya.
We spent on every direction to track down costume suspects. Okay.
You in the toilet? I'm gonna go take a shit.
Not in here.
Oh, excuse me.
A strange cry. Had to be Celeste. Came from the floor above. She's on the third floor. I sprinted up to the third floor. Whoever's running around, man.
Over here, everyone.
I wonder if a screamer come running.
Celeste, what's wrong?
What?
That was a rather intense scream for someone like you.
I saw him. Strange costume, man. He ran off as soon as I screamed. I was blocking the stairs, so he headed further down into the hallway and disappeared. Must be that missile. Come on, let's go.
Something's not sitting right with me here. We're running around like headless chickens, and none of us have actually seen this, like, robot yet. I don't know, it's just suspicious.
What was it now? Huh? Whoa, it's really true. What does it matter right now?
Huh?
What was that? Came in downstairs, it must have been...
Ifumi, he's in the nurse's office. This bad. Come on, we have to go back.
What about the suspects? We've gone to all this trouble to catch him, right?
Why don't we split up into two groups?
It's all clear now.
I'll lead the hunting party. It seems much more interesting.
So then. Better open. Makoto and Hina, you come with me to the nurse's office. I will leave the capture of a suspicious individual to Toko, Sakura, and Byagyo. So
then. We'll handle it. Just go take care of Ifumi.
Okay, you guys be careful. About we split into two groups. Me, Celeste, and Hina run downstairs to the first floor. We're running around like idiots.
Seminar office, let's go!
Let's do this. We suddenly noticed from what greeters was a world of dripping crimson. Oh god. Oh my god! Everything was covered in red. And in the center of all this red was... Ifumi!
No! It looks like something pretty bad has happened.
Oh, he did!
I certainly was not expecting this. Do you not imagine what Ifumi would be murdered?
No way!
Murdered? You're not serious, are you? He's not really dead, is he?
Yep, he's dead. Oh shit.
A body has been discovered! After a certain amount of time, which you may use however you like.
Yeah. I mean, so that'll investigate, guys.
What the? That was the body discovery announcement.
Body discovery announcements. When three or more people discover a body after a murder, that's what plays. Since we just heard it, that means...
Must mean Ifumi. Someone killed him. One of us.
One of us?
Look at that.
When Celeste said that, she pointed something. Something on the floor. Something had also been on the floor after the last two surprise attacks. Another hammer. Justice Hammer 3. It's even bigger than the other two.
Just as suspected. One strike from that and you are finished.
Then the killer... was Optimus Prime. I've had enough of your bloody fan anger stuff. Fan fiction. Going by what Ifumi called him, the culprit must be Robo Justice. Whoever's hiding in that costume is the one that killed Ifumi. But wait, you saw him on the third floor, right, running back into the hall. So it already ended up in the nurse's office. You're not saying they, like, teleport or something, right?
Okay with this?
We can figure that part out later. Right now we have to tell the others.
Yeah, alright.
So then...
shall we go? Hina, snap out of it. Huh?
Are you okay, Hina?
Sorry, I'm not sure I can move right now. I'm feeling kinda... This is a problem. We can't just leave Hina here alone.
Okay, then I'll go get everyone. You stay here with Hina.
Very well. I'll leave it to you then.
Okay, I'll be back soon. I tried to sound confident and upbeat, but I still haven't stopped trembling from what I just been through. God, people are getting killed, man. Everyone is on the third floor. So everyone was chasing after this individual. Where's he headed?
Slice, what's wrong?
What does a rather intense scream of someone like you?
I saw him. A strange costume, man. He ran off as soon as I screamed. I was blocking the stairs way further down into the hallway and disappeared.
Okay. Enough going further down the hallway. Way into the back of the hallway? Okay, and we shall continue this next episode, because I'm out of time with this one. I don't want to continue on if we're going to be plowing into story, and then I'll run out of time, so. Thanks so much for this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.